seconds.
Rounds of action jump, between a two-time world kickboxing ready, champion ready, and a two-time jump. World Muay Thai champion. This one under kickboxing rules, the southpaw stance on Petchdam. Look out for the left roundhouse kick. So far he's knocked out two opponents in one super series with that kick. Body shot there from Kudo. Nice combination work from Kudo. That's what he's going to do. Get on the inside, land the blows, get out of range of the left kick. Front kick there from Kudo. Goes downstairs. Got to do everything he can to watch the right side of his body. Cover up the head. Check the low kicks. It's all going to come off the left leg of Petchdam Petchyindee Academy. Slams that one away. Just caught him on the elbow. Two-time Muay Thai world champion in the sky blue. Always a different hair color when he gets in the ring with the cage. Tonight it's yellow and red. Last time I believe it was green and white. There's the roundhouse kick again, and already you can see the reddened carcass of Kudo. Looks like it's been sunburned. Body shot from Kudo. Short knee there from Petchdam. Under these kickboxing rules, elbows are allowed. You are allowed to knee for a short time frame, but the knees must be continuous. Long-reaching jab there from Kudo. Needs to use his reach advantage. He's not moving enough though, Kudo. They're not standing in front of Petchdam and letting him tee off like a golf course with that left roundhouse kick. Knees there from Kudo on the inside. And the referee Olivia Jolt breaks them halfway through the round match.
Yeah, but that's what Kudo does. He likes to get tight and he likes to stand there and do broad body combinations. He utilizes those hands very well. He's putting himself in the perfect position for Petchdam just to get very comfortable throwing that left hammer of a kick.
It's all about timing for Petchdam. Sets the rhythm off the left, finds the chink in the arm of the minute hole. As he drills those knees to the liver section of Kudo. Resets here, the two-time world's Muay Thai champion in the sky blue, the two-time world's kickboxing champion in the red, and a nice high forearm guard against the round kick there. Straight left lead from Petchdam Petchyindee Academy. Kudo, a three-punch combination, just not enough start behind the left hook. Now on the inside, knees from both men. Nice lead in the midsection, they tango back against the ropes, and Olivia Cost breaks up.
I like how Kudo's keeping that right hand just glued to his head, right to his forearm. He's going to go a little bit more, maybe step in, counter that kick of Petchdam. Throw that straight right hand right down the middle.
There's the high kick, trying to put the shin around the back of the neck. Now Kudo ties him up, takes him back against the ropes. Couple of knees off the left there from Petchdam. 15 seconds on the clock. Jab two from Petchdam. The high kick! Tries to pull the head down for the meet and greet. There's one to the midsection, tries to fold him in half like origami. Final seconds of the opening round. Both men showing their wares. You see the combination work and speed of Masahide Kudo. You see the power of Petchdam. There's the great Yod Sinclair Iway Fairtex ringside here in Singapore. He'll face Andy Sauer, March 3rd in Tokyo in a one Super Series mega match.
That's what Petchdam does. He throws that kick, but that was a good little scoop deflection there from Kudo. But Kudo's getting caught inside the exchanges. So he's deflecting, but he's coming in. But that's when Petchdam's coming on a little stronger.
One of the greats of all time right there, Yod Sinclair Iway Fairtex Super Series athlete, will compete March 31st in a mega match against his old arch rival, Andy Sauer. That one, 11 years in the making. Yod Sinclair, Sauer, March 31st, Tokyo, Japan, at the Kokugika. Second round of three inside the sold-out Singapore Indoor Stadium. A one Super Series kickboxing match. Round two, world champion. Kudo of Japan in the red, kickboxing world champion. Petchdam of Thailand in the blue, Muay Thai world champion. They open up with the knees. You're already seeing the reddening on the right side of the body of Kudo, courtesy of the roundhouse kicks in the first round of Petchdam. Kudo is going to take Petchdam into the deepest water he's been in yet in one Super Series. Oh, smack bang! Smack bang! Smack bang! Oh, how about this? Kudo doing the chicken dance! It may be all over! Is it all over? It's goodnight, Irene! Petchdam didn't need the kicks! The hands knocked out Kudo!
Just like that, Michael said that Kudo was bringing him into the deep water. but then Petchyindee just drowns him with that left hand. A beautiful finish.
What do you expect from a shark in deep water, Mitch?
Pun intended. Beautifully done. I was waiting for the left kick. I know everybody at home was waiting for the left kick, but he sets it up with the left kick and then right down the middle with that left hand. Look at that. Maybe we have a new left highway coming up in Petchdam. Everything off the left side of this guy's body is just brilliant as he runs into the crowd.
Mitch, how about this 3-0 in one Super Series for the two-time World Muay Thai champion and more than that, three knockouts. Josh Tonner, Kenny C, and now Masahide Kudo. Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 35 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout, Petchdam Petchyindee Academy!
The two-time World Muay Thai champion, Petchdam Petchyindee Academy. Look at the respect, the martial arts Bushido spirit. Petchdam and Masahide Kudo. Back to the drawing board for Kudo. And 3-0 in one Super Series with three knockouts. All of highlight reel order from that man. Petchdam, Petchyindee Academy.